For years, this has been one of the great cattle countries in Canada and North America. And every year, cowboys would drive their cattle to Wood Mountain or Manicota and load them on the boxcars to ship them to Ontario and down to the feed yards around Chicago. And Montios have been in the business here for 61 years. And proud of the tradition, proud of the heritage here. All right, thank you, Kent. Here we go, number 17 or lot number 18. 17 or 18, all right. Yeah, pair it up on court, daughter.
House of the half three. I just went down to the half 35. House of the half four. I just went down to the half 45. House of the half to five. I just went down five. I just went down to the half 55. I just went down 55. I went down 55. So the half. I just went down 55. So the half. I just went down 6. House. I just went down 3. To the half 35. I just went down to the half 4. To the half 45. To the half 5. To the half 55. House of the half 6. House of the half 5. To the half 7. I just went down 7.
All right. Here be a new pet of bulls and. Here's a leadoff yearling bull. Several years ago, Montios went to Shoff's and bought the bull Iron Mountain. Since then, the Iron Mountain bull has been sold to Kaimichi Link and the consortium. And last year, the Iron Mountain bull was the very top semen seller in all Angus breed for accelerated last year. And here's the first sons to be offered here at Pink Dot. Number 45, 9, 9, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10 till half 25, 7 to half 3, 35, 4.